one more sound, you'll be in serious trouble. Yeah, my stepmother is a real monster. Candace really cares about her looks. Everything has to be perfect. The first impression is the most important. Julia and her dad can't wait for their guest. Whoa! Who's that weird lady, Daddy? Meet Miss Candace, your new stepmom. So you are Julia? Your dad has told me a lot about you. I think we'll just shake hands. Well, ready to go inside? Julia, where are your manners? Oops, ladies first. Julia organized a family dinner. I hope my stepmom will appreciate my hard work. Is this all for me? Oh, that's so sweet. Sit down, baby. Join us. You are so smart, just like Daddy. Come on, Candace. You are making me blush. I'm sorry to leave, but my business trip can't wait. Here's the key to the safe. Julia! Of course, Daddy. It'll be safe and sound. It looks like Candace isn't happy about something. You girls must have a lot to talk about. Bye, honey. Come back soon. Uh-oh. That's not a good look. Maybe going to the movies will help them get along. Candace is kind of weird. How about some popcorn? I'll be back in a minute. It's time for a little mischief. Just add a little spice. Let's teach that girl a lesson. She needs to know her place. Voila! The perfect crime. Here I come. Enjoy, honey. Let the show begin. Oh, that tastes weird. Why is it so hot? Help! My mouth is on fire! Help me! Give me some water! I'm an evil genius! Help me, Candace! It hurts! What about some more popcorn? Phew! I think that's better! Did you set this whole thing up? Just you wait! If the stepmother doesn't want to do it the easy way, we'll do it the hard way! Hey! Where did all the viewers go? Something's not right here! Hey there, Candace! We meet again! Are you talking to me? Boo! Perfect! Now we're even! That'll teach you to hurt Julia! Oh! It's Jason! Hello! A date? Of course! Okay, I'll see you at 5. Perfect! I can't wait to see you too! A date? That's interesting! See you! Bye! Would you like something to eat? Oh no! I am super allergic to nuts! I'll have to remember that! Well, go get ready for your date! In the meantime, I'll make you a snack! Using nuts! I hope he likes my look! You need to eat, honey! I'm running late! No, no! You are not going anywhere hungry! What do you think? Do you like it? It's delicious, Candace! Thank you! Oh no! That's a bad sign! My allergies! Yikes! Aw, so sad! Alright, Candace! Laughter gives you wrinkles! The wicked stepmother is doing her usual thing! I hope Julia likes blue! She could use a little dye in her shampoo! That's exactly how it was! What should I wear to hang out with my friends? Oh! That classic problem! Bingo! That's what I need! Oh! Julia's going out again? That's a pretty dress! Well, how do I look? Do I look good in red? Very nice! I approve! Have a nice walk! Achoo! Oh, baby! I am so sorry about that! I am going to have to freshen up! Oh! New shampoo? What an interesting color! La 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 la! Ah! My hair! I can guess who did this! What do I do now? I have to fix this! I hope it works! Yay! I win! Oh! Who even invented homework? And the stepmom is already here! Where do I start? Hey, Julia! Can I ask for a favor? I have a lot of homework! Oh, please! Daughter! Be good to me! Just one favor! Alright, alright! Wash all these dishes! But you can do it! Oh no! I just got my nails done! That's not fair! There's a whole mountain of dishes! just wash them one by one. I hate it! But there's no avoiding it. Ew! It took less than an hour. And now for my homework. Where are you going? You're not done. Thank you, sweetheart. Candace clearly doesn't like me. The keys to the safe should go in a safe place. Teddy, you're in charge. And now I can finally relax. But the stepmother has other plans. Where did she hide them? That sneaky girl. Oops, what is it? Let's see under the toy. Give it back! What's that noise? It must be outside the window. Where are the keys to the safe? They're not here. What's in here? There you are! My treasure! Hey, who's there? I definitely heard a sound. My baby! Looks like I need to watch fewer horror movies. Puzzles are so soothing. Julia loves them. I'm about to finish this picture. Tighter! I have to be the prettiest bride! What are you doing? I told you to tighten it! And that girl's in the way, too! Hey, Julia! Can you bring the veil? Just a minute, Miss Candace! Let me just finish my puzzle! That's it! Yay! I did it! Oh! I'm on my way! Come on, you! Get out of here! Oops! I am so clumsy! I brought the veil! You are so kind! Oh! What happened to my puzzle? You have got to be kidding me! Oh, man! Even the most interesting book can put you to sleep! Hey! What's that noise? I've got to check it out! I'm going to be so rich! You won't even believe it! You are so lucky, Candace! You got yourself a great man! We are so jealous! I bet you are! I'm jealous of myself! But just wait until we go to all the best resorts! Oh, girls! Don't hold your breath! By the way, I forgot to introduce my stepdaughter! What's going on here? Ew! Her outfit is so tasteless! It's not tasteless! Ladies! We'll be right back! She's so ugly! Oh! It's you, Candace! How did it go? I have a surprise for you! Julia! Come here, baby! Wow! She looks like a scarecrow! That's not all! Come here! It needs a little trim! Voila! How dare they make fun of me! When I'm rich, I'll open a store for ugly people! It's not fair! Why is she doing this to me? I miss my mom so much! Hey! You look familiar! What? That can't be! It says in the newspaper that Miss Candace is an escaped convict! So, she's a con artist? Oh no! I have to warn Daddy right away! Hello! Dad! She's a scammer! Oh! I love the smell of money! Let's see what else they've got here! Oh! Silverware is good! I love my rich life! Ah! Is that you? I know all about you! You can't prove anything! Get out of my way! You little… Oh! Michael! I didn't hear you come in! That woman is a thief! Ma'am, you are under arrest! Serves you right! Daddy, I am so glad you're back! Yay! Justice served! Did you enjoy this story? Do you think Miss Candace can change for the better? Tell us in the comments! Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and click the bell so you don't miss new funny sketches on Troom Troom Select!